And Dwight's family came from Denmark, and I'm going to get him to tell a little bit about what he's going to do, but this is very unique. There aren't a lot of button accordion players in the lower Midwest. There are quite a few up in Minnesota and Wisconsin in that area, but there's not too many in Iowa, and I don't know of any here in Missouri. So it's kind of a unique thing that Dwight does, and I'll get him to tell you a little bit about it and play some of these tunes that he learned from his grandfather from Denmark. Let's make welcome Dwight Lamb and Dave Cook.
Well, like Charlie said, I think it is kind of unique. There was quite a settlement of Danes around where I came from, and my granddad happened to be the only Danish accordion player that lived here, and consequently, he kept pretty busy with dances and everything. And he sold his farm back in 1946 and moved in with my parents. I was 12 years old, and that's the first thing I took up was the accordion playing, and I'll play a couple, three of the old Danish pieces, and then, of course, he got interested, after he got over here, he got interested in the hornpipes and waltzes and everything that they played here, and he was quite versatile. He played a lot of things. I used to play this pretty good, but I don't play it too good anymore. We're going to make a stab at it here. We're going to play an old Danish quadrille here.
play me two more? Can you play me two more?
Sure.
Okay.
Now we're going to play a little bit of Ricketts Horn. Soldier's Joy.